said I love music that much that music was an inseparable part of my life. I have no idea which one is my favorite composer. According to my favorite toccata in D minor by Bach, as well as she was pregnant,
she used to listen to the different pieces by different composers,
used to performances in opera and conservatorium.
She was sure that by doing so, she was developing my musical taste.
And whenever I was hearing toccata in D minor by Bach, I was starting to moving out of happiness and then going quiet and listening to this great piece with a great pleasure. But it is my mother who considered this piece my favorite one. I was 7 when I got enrolled at the musical school. I got the best music teacher. She would play the piece herself and we would start working on it only in case if I liked it. That was how I was introduced to Prokofiev. And after hearing people applauding to me as I performed this piece on the concert, no surprise that Prokofiev's March has become my favorite piece. Then came Schubert. While playing a serenade, my teacher told me that it intended to describe in itself how in the past, when girls couldn't go out that freely, at night their admirers would sing to them serenades. Then they would wait till they would look out. Then girl's angry father would hear that, talk to the guy, and the guy would explain to the father how much he admired his daughter. Then the father would allow them to go out together. Then they would get married and happily ever after. This is like a dream story, and after that, this serenade by Schubert became my favorite piece. Once, I asked my teacher that I wanted to learn some beautiful piece for my mother's birthday. She played Prelude by Chopin, and I started working on it. I was afraid to practice this piece at home, because if I practiced the piece at home, my mom would have heard it, and my birthday gift would not have been surprised anymore. Can you imagine what the reaction of guests and my family members was when they heard me performing this beautiful piece? I have never gotten so much applause anywhere. Since that, Chopin's Prelude has become my favorite piece. At the end of the school year, there is a final concert with the participation of the musical school students. And there, I heard a very beautiful piece by Debussy called Moonlight. The summer was coming up, I decided to practice the piece myself. Honestly, I'm not a big fan of reading music from the notes. In this case, teacher is putting much more effort than me. I prefer studying immediately by watching a teacher's fingers and hands how is she playing. And here, internet helped me. I found a program through which a lazy person like me who can't read from the notes can learn any kind of musical pieces. Now I want to show you how it works. Please take attention on the screen. Synthesia, and we can download any file of music and play it in Synthesia. And we see its visualization of it's a keyboard of piano, and we see which note should we take. So it's changing the notes. We can also control the speed, so for example, if it's so fast, we can get it slower or stop it. Also, we can like practice each hand separately. And it has many other features. And using this program, I learned the many musical pieces. I participated in a musical festival called Future Star and became laureate among other winners. And also I studied one beautiful piece which I'm in love with. It's a Rachmaninoff's Prelude in C. And I would like now to perform to you. Sorry if anything goes wrong. Only hope I have is that if you get home and you want to learn any musical piece, you'll download the soft I have shown to you and learn any musical pieces. Thank you.